Lockheed Martin has been a part of my life since I was born. My grandpa worked here, and then my dad started when he met my mom, and now my brother and my husband work here. So it's just one happy family.
What's interesting is, you know, we're kind of more early career. Her dad's retired, but at the time he was a high level, so we had different experiences, and her brother's a couple levels above us.
I love it when people are like, oh my gosh, you're Chris's wife, or you're Kurtley's sister.
Just to be able to interface with each other and talk the same lingo is pretty unique.
Definitely my proudest moment has been the Operations Leadership Development Program, and I was able to speak at my graduation ceremony, and just looking back of all the opportunities that Lockheed Martin has been able to give me and all the different mentors that I met along the way. But the best key moment of that was looking in the back room and seeing my dad in the corner.